Many colleges across the North Carolina are celebrating graduation this weekend. And for the first time in almost a year, more than a year, most of those ceremonies were held in person. Our Jackie Pascal takes us to High Point University to see how they were able to turn those tassels safely.
Yeah, not only is the ceremony outside, the seats are spaced apart. They're even giving out masks when you walk in. High Point University's president says he was determined to get the class of 2021 an in-person graduation.
Celebrating the end of a college career always brings lots of emotions.
Yes, I'm nervous, if you couldn't tell.
I am ecstatic, and I am very relieved.
This feeling's unreal, not gonna lie. Feeling's unreal.
But after a senior year spent in a pandemic, the graduation of the class of 2021 feels even more special.
Yes, graduates, your university found a way to make it safely possible for six of your family members to be here with you today. Not two like other universities, not virtual like other universities, but here in person.
In person means doing the ceremony in a parking lot instead of the usual lawn, creating space though for more than 10,000 students, faculty, staff, and family.
And when our world's turned upside down with COVID-19, we look to those relationships to keep us together. When sent home, we maintained those connections with one another because we had formed our family here.
That family of students turned alums say they're thankful to be together for this big moment in their lives.
It means perseverance, and it really just means that we've made it through all the difficult trials that last year gave us. We made it.
Thomas Michael Cahill.
As students get their diplomas, no handshakes or hugs from the president, just a distant smile. And the knowledge that after a year of lots of adversity, the university feels confident in them that these students are ready to take on the world.
I hope you can see how much we love you, how much we admire your resilience, how thankful we are that you are here today, and how proud we are of you, class of 2021. We see you.
In High Point, Jackie Pascal, WXAI 12 News.